Gets his pass away. That's a shade optimistic. Tomori promptly onto that, and that is that. Mirante gets it away. Rafael Leao. Hernandez is in a really good position out wide. Oh, good read. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, Peter, here's a player who can contribute in so many ways, Theo Hernandez. He's shown himself to be not just an effective crosser, but...
Great hit! Goal! Argentina!
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Good running, strong and purposeful. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Messi having a look.
Well, distance doesn't dissuade him. He has the requisite power.
Decent hit from there. Reinders. And if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them. 1-0 the score. Now Pulisic. He's shifting through the gears here. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Taliafico. Good purposeful running this. Shot a goal! And for a moment, time stood still.
Calabria.
Good spot, he's seen the run. De Paul, who does have an assist to his name. Gently done. And it's Di Maria.
A lot of space here, a real opportunity.
Now it's Rafael Leao. Di Maria. Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. Messi. Mirante catches it safely.
It looks very much like they'd be happy to settle for this narrow lead at the break.
It's a good foot in there. Di Maria. Now that... And the finish! Argentina with the corner, there first. And it's hoisted clear.
Added time.
And that's an excellent interception. And the first 45 minutes are up. Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal, and they have it. Good effort from both sides, but at half-time, it is 1-0. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
At least Peter, not conceding another goal, has kept them in this game, and they can up their response in this second half.
Argentina leading 1-0 at the break. Well, the action has already resumed here.
Argentina going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
And it's Giroud. Oh, good ball. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Well, he's seen that early, used a certain sixth sense. Taken back almost at once.
So, Jim, what are you thinking? Well, Peter, if they're attempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage, there's room for trouble. I just think they're sending out the wrong message. This could...
Great chance! It's bounced out! Oh, taken with style! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
The goal scorer for Argentina.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Number 10.
Argentina get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Could be danger here! He's one on one! And he's big chance! Oh, he's really drilled it!
The keeper felt he had that covered. Some of the crowd were less convinced. It was really well drilled.
Number eight. Rodrigo De Paul, coming on the field is number
Calabria.
15.
Argentina have, after this, one further opportunity to make a substitution.
Shifted it to the flank.
Chooses to go back. And the shot! Now the ball's gone astray. Can he stop it going out? Rafael Leao. Argentina are, of course, in a position to go to the bench should the need arise.
Has a goal!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, he went for it there knowing full well that it could have all been wrapped up.
This is their second corner of the game. It's going to be another corner, I think.
Substitution for Argentina. Number four.
Corner number three coming up.
Can he finish?
And he's really put himself on the line here. So their fourth corner of the game.
And can he finish it?
And the lead is extended still further.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
A case now of complete control.
Giroud.
Oh, nicely intercepted. Nicely weighted ball. Now it's Buendia. Oh, that's delightful. He's picked his way through. Tomori gets rid without sophistication. Now that's well seen too.
It's the sort of situation that they'll want to capitalise on now.
And Messi!
Added minutes has been indicated.
And the keeper has done enough. Top stop.
A moment to try and place the cherry on the cake.
Not a lot we need to say about that. Hernandez. Pass somewhat off target. Rafael Leao. Tomori. And there goes the final whistle. Well, that was a shimmering, sizzling, scintillating game. The key characters glittered throughout and did what they did when required so to do.